would you please, any senior parents that are in the building, if you would please kindly head down towards the south end of the stadium.
How you doing, bud?
Congratulations for tonight's senior night. Ladies and gentlemen, before we begin tonight's game, 5:45, we start our senior recognition. So stick around for that. Get please in your seat and enjoy the show.
I think he's got it.
Good.
Will you go get me some chicken?
Yeah.
Thanks, man. I won't eat anything when you come back. Yeah, right.
Here for tonight's ceremony, please head down to the helmet. We'll begin the ceremony in about 5 minutes.
I know it's a little something, you know.
to the varsity football team.
Are to attend Duke University, major in finance, and play Division I football. Decatur memory is beating Wad High in the playoffs last season. Luke would like to thank his parents, his extended family and friends, all of his coaches, teachers, and the community for their support. Number one, senior Luke Murgott. Our next senior is number 5, Xavier Manuel. James is being escorted by Renisha Handy, Yasmin Renee, and Adrian Manuel. His future plans are to attend a 4-year college with hopes of following his football dreams. Zave's favorite Decatur memory is beating Y High in the playoffs last year. Zave would like to thank God, all of his coaches, and his parents and family for all of their support. Number 5, senior Azavion Manuel. Our next senior is number 6, Logan Bradshaw. His mother, Yolanda Stump, and his pop, Bubby Stump. His future plans are to attend a 4-year college and play at the next level. Logan's favorite Decatur memory is making a run in the playoffs last season. Logan would like to thank his parents, coaches, and everyone in his life that helped him become the person he is today. Logan and his family love and miss his dad, and ask that his dad continues to watch over him. Number 6, senior Logan Bradshaw. Next up is number 14, Connor Herr. Escorting Connor tonight is Kitty and Gary Herr. His future plans are to attend a 4-year college and earn a degree in civil engineering. Connor's favorite Decatur memory is going far in the playoffs last season. Connor would like to thank his family, friends, teammates, and coaches. Number 14, senior Connor Herr. Our next senior is number 15, Nasir Tall. Escorting Nas tonight is his brother Tony Mills and his dad Daryl Harris. His future plans are to attend a trade school for HVAC and to one day own his own business. Nas's favorite Decatur memory is beating Y High in the playoffs last season. Nas would like to thank his family and friends. Number 15, senior Nasir Tall. Number 18 is up next, Riley Calloway. He's being escorted tonight by Ron and Tara Calloway. His future plans are to attend a 4-year college and major in engineering. Riley's favorite Decatur memory is making it to the state quarterfinals last season. Riley would like to thank his family, friends, and his teammates. Number 18, senior Riley Calloway. Senior is number 20, David Diggy Lockwood. Randall and David Lockwood. His future plans are to continue to pursue football at the next level. Diggy's favorite Decatur memory is beating YI in the playoffs last season. Diggy would like to thank God, his parents, his football coaches from Pop Warner to high school, and all of the teachers that helped him get to where he is today. Number 20, senior David Diggy Lockwood. Next up, number 24, Dagan Risser. Dagan being escorted tonight by his mother and father, Aaron and Vince Risser. His future plans are to attend a four-year school to major in finance. Dagan's favorite Decatur memory is beating Easton at Easton last week. Dagan would like to thank his mom and dad for their guidance throughout high school. Number 24, senior Dagan Risser. Up next, number 50, Cameron Harris. Escorting Cam tonight are his parents, Corey and Stephanie Harris. His future plans are to attend a four-year college or university to major in criminal justice to become either a DNR officer, a Secret Service officer, or a federal marshal. Cam's favorite Decatur memory is beating Y High last year in the playoffs. Cam would like to thank God, his parents, grandparents, and his coaches. He especially wants to thank his papa and his dad for teaching him the game of football. Number 50, senior Cameron Harris. Our next senior is number 51, Justin Bailey. Escorting Justin tonight is Robert and Jennifer Bailey. His future plans are to attend a four-year college and earn a business degree. Justin's favorite Decatur memory is the homecoming win against North Carolina. Justin would like to thank his grandmothers, the rest of his family and friends, Coach Herrick, and other coaches, and Reed Phillips. Number 51, senior Justin Bay. Our next senior is number 52, Brant Skipper. Escorting Brant tonight is John and Karen Skipper. His future plans are to attend a four-year college and major in sports management. Brant's favorite Decatur memory was beating North Carolina in the homecoming game. Brant would like to thank his family and friends for all of their support. Number 52, senior Brant Skipper. Next up, number 55, A.J. Trimble. Escorting A.J. tonight is Brian and Susan Trimble. His future plans are to pursue a career in fire service. A.J.'s favorite Decatur memory is making the long playoff run last season. AJ would like to thank his parents and sister for coming to his games for the last 3 years. Number 55, senior AJ Trimble. Next up is number 58, Jacob Mangelli. Escorting Jake tonight is Brian and Kate Mangelli. His future plans are to attend a four-year college, play football, and study accounting. Jake's favorite Decatur memory is beating YHOG. Jake would like to thank his family, coaches, and friends. Number 58, senior Jacob Mangelli. Up Up next, number 61, Markel Tankard. Joining Markel tonight is Marty Tankard and Kalisha Fisher. His future plans are to attend a trade school and study HVAC. Markel's favorite Decatur memory was beating YI last season in the playoffs. Markel would like to thank his family and friends. He loves them all. Number 61, senior Markel Tankard. Is number 76, Kenny Spates. Kenny is being escorted by his mother, Heather Palon, and his little brother, CJ. His future plans are to attend a trade school for culinary arts or pursue a music career. Kenny's favorite Decatur memory is having the game-winning defensive drive at Y-Hop. Kenny would like to thank his family and coaches for always pushing him to be his best. Number 76, senior Kenny Spates. Next up is number 78, James Watkins. Escorting James tonight is Bob and Geraldine Watkins. His future plans are to play football at Gallaudet University and study business. James' favorite Decatur memory is beating Y High in the playoffs last season. James would like to thank Victor Cohegan, his mom, dad, and all of the family and friends that have supported him. Number 78, senior James Watkins. Final senior of the night is number 79, DeMarte Purnell. Escorting DeMarte tonight is Martez Purnell and Janae Hudson. His future plans are to go to college to play football or pursue a career in welding. DeMarte's favorite Decatur memory was playing varsity football with his older brother during his DeMarte's sophomore year. DeMarte would like to thank his mom, dad, friends, grandmom, grandpa, his brothers, and thank you to everyone who pushed him to get better. Number 79, senior DeMarte Purnell. The seniors would like to extend special thanks to you, our Decatur fans, especially the student section, for which is the best in the Bay Side. Let's give it up one more time for our seniors. Showing respect for players, respect for coaches, respect for officials, and respect for those around you. Your support and cooperation will allow all athletes involved in this contest to achieve and demonstrate their best. Worcester County's public schools number one priority is to ensure the safety and security of our players, coaches, officials, and spectators. Help us keep our facilities and athletic venues safe by immediately reporting any safety concerns to law enforcement or school administration. Please be aware that this contest is being live streamed with both audio and video. Conversations in the stands may be audible on the live stream, so please be mindful when conversing, cheering, or commenting on the game. Please familiarize yourself with the location of the nearest exit should an unlikely emergency evacuation be required. Remember, if you see something, say something. Thank you, and enjoy the game. So he'll win the toss and deferred. The Seahawks will receive the opening kickoff. Presenting tonight's colors are the Stephen Decatur High School NJROTC color guard under the command of Cadet Brooke Fitzgerald. Carrying the organizational flag is Cadet Haley McBride. The left, McCarter and Connor Tyre. Please direct your attention to the track for the Stephen Decatur High School's band's rendition of the national anthem.
Thank you.
job by the Stephen Kidder man as we wait for the color guard to clear the field. Next up is kickoff. Change for the Eagles. On the carry.
No,
so you're waiting on a second down for the Eagle. Seahawks fans, let's get on your feet, make some noise. Make some noise. senior Xavion Manuel with a tackle there. The Seahawks will take over on downs. It'll be first and 10 from the 37-yard line. For the Seahawks' first possession of the evening.
Thank you.
First and 10.
Yeah.
5 on the play. It's going to be 2nd and 5 from the 15. Check that, from the 13.
Noise on your feet.
first and 10. Extra point is blocked, but there's a flag on the play. Yeah. to the 21-yard line. It's going to be first and 10 for the Eagles for their first possession of the second quarter.
Assessment of the penalty.
16, Mario Manning. Ball's on the play. It's going to be second and 15.
Thank you.
passing pass intended. Number 12, Chuck Wise. Be second and 10. Y'all faithful, let's make some noise. Give our boys a push. Third and six from the 15. Seattle fans, let's make some noise.
Thank you.
gives the Eagles a first down from the 39-yard line. We have second and 10. Intended for Russell, incomplete. Turn of fourth down and 19. Seahawks will take over at the 29-yard line and be first and 10. With just a tick over a minute left in the first half.
Thank you.
Slack's kick goes out of bounds just south of the 5-yard line. It's going to bring the ball. Not too big. Up to the 35. The Eagles will take over with 38 seconds left in the first half. Don't forget to stick around at halftime. See you together. High School Marching Band will perform their final regular season performance. Stick around for that. Let's take a knee on the final play of the first half. We kept scoring in the second quarter. Let's get it out on the board. 11-13 left. Brunel went in to make it 20-6, and Eastlack converted an extra point to make it 21-6. Shockley went in at 7:23. Gets the odds of 27-6 lead, and Eastlack split the uprights to go 28-6. Kay Shockley went in again with 3:25 left in the half. Gets Decatur 34-6 lead, and Eastlack converted again. 35-6 is where we stood then. And then Nate Pike, the quarterback keeper, with 38 seconds to go. Gave Decatur 41-6 lead. And Eastlack converted his 6 extra point in the half. To press where we stand now, 42-6. Attention to the center of the field for tonight's halftime show performance. Let's have a warm round of applause for the Cooper State of Game High School Marching Band.
Thank you.
music was the creation of pop country and hip-hop. Walker Hayes took these innovations and created a chart-topping pop single. Released in 2021, this top 10 single was certified gold, then platinum for sales, and featured songwriter Kesha. The influence from country hit was so strong it even prompted Applebee's to bring back its Oreo dessert. Tonight, the Steve Decatur High School marching band will perform Walker Hayes' hit, Fancy That.
Detail warmed up.
Thank you.
recognize our seniors of the Stephen Decatur High School Marching Band, the class of 2023. Senior instrumentalists include Mackenzie Cathell, Tyler Sanellis, and the drum major for the Stephen Decatur High School Marching Band, Miss Leah Wolfing. Championship over Ken Island. full time versus Bennett. And then for all the new guys in the stands, tomorrow night we're having a trick or treat right here at Steven Decatur High School in the back parking lot behind the tennis courts. Come in costume, rain or shine, from 6 to 9. Again, trick or treat tomorrow night. Score differential. Second half will be a running clock. The only time it'll stop is for timeouts and injuries.
Thank you.
27. change for the Seahawks. Be first and 10 from the 38. Short gain on the run. It's going to be second and 7. And that's the end of the third quarter. On the quarterback keeper, but there's a flag. Looks like it's going to be holding on the Seahawks. For the spot. See if he's got enough for the first down. There we go. Another first down for Decatur as the clock ticks. Thank you. for another Decatur first down. Short game is going to be second and nine. Thank you. first down. It's going to be first and goal from the one. Thank you.
Society is sponsoring a trip.